What can I bring this year, Hank? Straws?
Straws? Motherfucker. Yeah, this doesn't leave the alley, but propane can't get the job done when it comes to smoking weed.
For God's sakes, Hank, act like an adult, man.
Give me the butter.
No, I don't want that.
No! I hate Thanksgiving.
The turkey smells good.
Can I hold it on my lap to sniff for the ride?
The turkey rides up front with me, away from you. Moistness and smokiness. And moistness and smoking weedness.
I wanted to tell her that I'm gonna bake my brown Betty.
Yeah, she said not to bother.
Lick my freaking brown Betty.
No!
Well, then it's off to Uncle Stew.
Making chocolate pudding is my fucking life.
You said Stan.
Stan is gay.
You said
the rips.
Okay, Hank. You win. Stan it is.
Did you pack your own?
Well, I had to set him on the curb when I had sex with your mother.
Onions have layers.
Reception.
Have some layers. You get it? I'm bad. That's good. I don't care. No!
I'm so angry to you!
Bye-bye. See you later. I'm a calm orphan!
We now return you to your regularly scheduled program.
It's clean.
So just the two bags then?
Nope.
This tank of propane.
Aw, meh.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, don't worry. That was in my sight the entire time.
Clutch.
Any seats left to Billings?
Yes, sir, that'll be... $719.
What? All right, listen.
Miss Platter is traveling to Montana
to see her father for Thanksgiving. She hasn't seen him in years. Doesn't that mean anything to your airline?
No!
I'm gonna write a personal check. And in the memo line, I am writing, fuck you, bitch.
Look, man.
Look, man.
It's the early birds.
Dumb redneck.
Yeah, okay. Happy Thanksgiving.
Good afternoon, passengers. Bad weather has forced the delay of your flight.
What?
Delay of your flight.
I am heavy weapons guy, and this is my weapon.
I would like to volunteer my bomb to help kill you.
Sir.
Crowding me will not get you out any faster. The runways are like skeet.
They can't delay.
Episode 3.
Can they?
They just did. Dicks.
No.
Welcome to Team Fortress 2. Please let me know what you think. I can be reached at...
What the hell's going on out here?
Fix it.
Bill O'Reilly.
Do it live!
This isn't working.
We just have a small delay.
I want to make sure my mom has all the ingredients for my brown Betty.
Which I have made every year from 1976 until 1796.
We use butter in this house.
Margarine.
Butter.
Margarine. Bitch.
dead. I can't eat this. It's salad. Salad.
Dallas. Shame on
you.
Tastes like shit.
I'm very hungry.
Crazy day, huh?
You're acting like you're drunk.
Go to hell.
What the fuck's the matter with you?
Cookies.
Shaq. Admiral. Admiral.
Cocaine can't get the job done when it comes to smoking weed.
I'm sorry, Admiral. There's no smoking in the terminal building.
Been hit by a smooth criminal.
Peggy!
We're stuck here all night.
Bill, get the car.
You said stand.
Bill, get the car.
Bill, I still don't understand why you're actually here.
Now I'll show you.
Hot wheels.
That oughta do it.
All right. Good night, everybody.
Oh, God!
We interrupt this program to bring you...
Please hurry up and take your seats.
Discount double check.
Hey, there's my turkey box. Smoke turkey. Turkey.
Bomb squad.
There's a bomb?
No, it's not a turkey. It's Hannah Montana.
Bald,
oh, please, God, no!
I came in like the wrecking ball.
I gotta get out of here!
Wait. Stop the bus.
No!
Seatbelts, everyone!
Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the stars. Yeah. Take a left at Jumi Tenzin. Take your second right past Mars. On the magic school bus. Navigate a nostril.
Climb on the magic school bus.
Make a plane turn two.
Take that! On our magic school bus.
Drop the river of lava.
On the magic school bus.
Such a fine thing to do. So strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete. You might get baked into a pie
on the magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wild ride. Come on.
Ride on the magic school bus.
I look out window, what do I see? A frozen gribble.
I was frozen today.